Hi, Annie. Hi, Sun Chong. How and family in the world. Hi, I'm Chris, and I need to apologize to our CEO. Jimmy is not able to attend this meeting because he's left yesterday. Okay, 就是今年呢，受疫情的影响。 很多推广工作虽然没有办法顺利进行，但是在小型的推广活持续在进行。嗯，OK.
Because of coronavirus this year, we cannot do many promotion work actually, but we are still promote Cocoly in some small activities.
加上今年有些水果禁止出口，例如莲雾。
Okay. So, and this year some fruits are forbidden to be exported, so the farmer cannot earn more money because of this situation.
再来还有一个就是要上涨的原因让农民大吃不消，尤其是欧的价格上涨更是剧烈。
So because of the raw materials and fertilizers and fertilizers from Europe, the price is increased. So it's not good for the farmers.
Purely here in Pakistan also.
Yeah, some famous brand from the Europe increased very well. So the price competition is also serious.
就是虽然巧克力的价格呢。 但是性价比呢，在欧比起欧洲大厂牌，确实还是略胜一筹。但农民呢，也求肥料皆为上涨的这个趋势呢，虽然看似一个我们巧克力，却是一个很好的契机。
Even all fertilizers price are increasing, but compared to the famous, very famous brand from Europe, Cocoly is too much better than them. And also, even the price is higher for all fertilizers, but it is a good chance for Cocoly brand.
Yes. 最近呢，疫情似乎有渐渐趋缓下来，加强Cocoly的推广工作，在各处物的推广落座，让更多农民亲自感受我们巧克力的奥妙之处。
Okay. Recently, the coronavirus is under the control. So we, because of our promotion for Cocoly, many farmers can feel the joy and the real effects of Cocoly.
然后最后呢，跟大家分享我们这一次两会，就是位于台湾的中部跟中南部。其实，在这一次呢，有很多呢看到巧克力都有。 告诉也有一些农民是已经使用过巧克力，有些农民呢是来巧他来使用巧克力。这些通过这些名，我们这三年的努力，其实在台湾也有越来越多人认识这个世界的这个产品。嗯，OK.
And these two exhibitions are held in the center and the south of Taiwan, and many visitors are the farmers. They have been using Cocoly, and some farmers it's the first time for them to use Cocoly. And through our efforts, more and more farmers and customers know about the world's first granular water soluble fertilizer, Cocoly brand.
Oh.
跟大家分享的是，有一个农民，他在早上8点就来到会场，他从天还没有亮，他就下山了。他带来一个巧克力种出来的金果，你们看过吗？
There is a farmer. There is
a Abu.
Oh, okay. I don't know about this. And this is a farmer. He before sunrise, he gets up go to the exhibition to find Cocoly booth. And he brought this fruit. Name is Abu. Have you ever seen it?
它很大，它用巧克力，大概是在1公斤左右。
Oh. Yeah, yeah. Okay, okay. And she said, after you seen Cocoly, this can be 1 kilo. It's too big. Yeah.
Oh yes.
Yeah, it's maybe yes. It's a special fruit.
Cocoly magic.
Great news.
How about the taste?
那个尝起来怎么样？这个 吃起来是什么样子的这个黄金果？
甜甜的，有点像软软的甜。对，金果是一般的，大概一般的黄金大概就跟百香果一样大。
It's a special fruit, and actually, the normal one will be same like the passion fruit. The size is not big, but after using Cocoly, it's very big, and it tastes sweet and soft.
因为黄金果呢，在台湾金果树啊，就是大家一窝蜂流行在种的。第一个是黄金果，再来就是流对，所以我们会往这些新兴果树去发展。那我会去找一些，这个也是我们正在开发的一个市场。
Okay, in Taiwan, actually, now many farmers, they prefer to plant the new type fruits, like the wax apple or abu, the new fruits, and so Cocoly, Taiwan team will enter the market to promote Cocoly.